A gruesome discovery. Two little bodies in this abandoned hut. Passerbys heard a cry for help and found their mother barely hanging on.
She had foam coming out of her mouth like she had taken poison. She was taken to the hospital still alive. I'm very concerned about the children. They were innocent in this. It's so hurtful and cruel.
Police suspect foul play.
The bodies had no injuries. We suspect it's poisoning. But all the information about how they died, we'll receive that information after the post-mortem has been conducted. At this stage, you are not looking at any sexual activity. The bodies were intact and then there were no physical injuries on the bodies.
Once the mother has recovered, she will assist police in locating her husband.
She discovered that her husband has got another wife. There was an argument between them and then the wife chased them. The husband took them by a car and dropped them here in an open field. He left them with a cold drink. They drank the juice. And then this morning when she woke up, the kids were already dead.
Investigations continue. Nozintombi Mia, SABC News, Katlehong.